This is your first step. Chain initiation process is completed. And second one is chain propagation step or chain propagation process or step. In chain propagation process, here in chain initiation process, methyl radical is formed. So this methyl radical is interacted with chlorine radical, gives CH3Cl. CH3Cl. And next one, this CH3Cl is again reacted with another chlorine radical, gives CH2Cl2. And this CH2Cl2 is reacted with chlorine radical and gives CHCl3. And next one is, this CHCl3 is reacted with chlorine radical that gives CCl4. In each step, your hydrogen radical is reacted with chlorine that finally eliminated. So means your H+. So another chlorine radical, it finally gives HCl. So HCl is eliminated. So this is our propagation process. But we discuss, next one is, this is our propagation. Means monochloroethane, dichloroethane, trichloroethane, tetrachloroethanes are formed. After this process is undergoes stop. Means termination process. That's your third step. Chain termination process. Chain termination process or step. In chain termination process or chain termination step, here two free radicals are formed. So the chlorine radical is reacted with another chlorine radical, finally gives CH2, so Cl2 radical, means chloride. Okay, this is called as chloride. This is your termination step. Or in your methyl radical, so CH3 radical is reacted with CH3 radical, gives ethane. So this is your ethane. So termination process. Or hydrogen radical is formed. This hydrogen radical is reacted with chlorine radical. It gives HCl. So this is your chain termination process. So means the chain is extended. After extension of chain, it undergoes termination. During the termination process, here free radicals are formed. Those free radicals are reacted with another free radical, gives chloride ion. Or two methyl radicals are produce ethane ion. Hydrogen is reacted with chlorine, produce HCl. So means the alkanes are participated in substitution reaction. That substitution reactions are involved in three steps: chain initiation process, chain propagation process, chain termination process. In chain initiation process, this chlorine molecule is undergoes photochemical condition through a homolytic cleavages produce radicals. Okay. Next, in chain propagation process, the chain is extended by addition of radicals. Okay, methyl radical is interacted with the chlorine radical. So by addition of these reagents, we are getting different types of products. After this undergoes termination. Okay. So this is our first property. The first property of alkane is substitution. Okay, the alkanes are the organic compounds. These organic compounds are participated in substitution.